How you doing? Yes, yes. Hey! Hey, Heck! One you see. I can never remember how to say your name. But good evening, how are you doing? Shadow NX3! Good evening, Shadow! How are you tonight, buddy? Happy Friday to you guys. Although, for some people, it is now Saturday, so happy Fri-Saturday! Shadow is back. Our good friend Shadow. Good to see you, pal. Okay. Oh, Lulu. No, please don't die, Lulu. Please don't die! You see, that's totally not cool, guys. That was not cool. Alright, we need to get... We're gonna be in trouble here without... Oron. Sunday here, 6 a.m. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. It's Sunday for you? That's amazing. Because it's technically still Friday night here. That's crazy. Are you sure it's not Saturday? Heck, once you see, I am doing great, buddy. I'm doing great. Yes, Jester, I didn't kill her. The bad guys killed her. You know what? We got an overdrive, though. Ronso Rage. Jump seed cannon? We can try the seed cannon. All right, let's find out how to do this. Oh, we didn't have to do anything. Nice. Lulu is having a rough night. What's up, Jester? Saturday, sorry. Okay, no. You were scaring me for a minute there. That's okay, Shadow. Saturday, yep, that makes sense. Can we get rid of this guy now? I don't know. Yeah, see, this is going to be tough without Lulu. You know what? Let's get Titus in here. We got a little bit of experience there. Alright, now abilities. Yuna, Cure, Lulu. There we go. Woo! Titus, no. Oron, Kamari, Waka. There we go. Yeah! Hey, Dark Knight, congratulations, man. Yeah! It's always special to get your first raid win, huh? Destroying since the time, Toon 2K. Exactly. Speaking of time travel, I don't know why I just said that. I just felt like saying it. Jester has nothing to do with time travel, unless you consider, you know, the weirdness that time travel provides and the weirdness that Jesters provide. There could be some symbiotic something there. But anyway, welcome, Jester.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
What?
Get out of here.
Are you sure?
Look, what kind of a creep joint is this?
You've just crossed over into...
The Fanatic Zone.
From the weird to the insane.
Are you ready for this?
You are about to experience the awe and mystery...
...of Unstable Jester.
These people are nuts.
I never knew anyone who went crazy before.
Congratulations,
Yeah, Waka won his final game,
hey,
man. That was good stuff.
Stop loafing around.
I do not, Shadow.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians.
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste.
Oh, we got a mission, guys.
Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Oh, they got a mission.
Carry on.
Well, that was not nice.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yep, we still believe in you.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Besaid and...
Oh, okay, Shadow.
Going,
we'll
sir.
Do. These guys. Alright. Moving on. We seriously cannot afford to have our party wiped, guys. It's been a while since. Oh my goodness, there
Don't
they
break
are.
Any bones, old man.
We're about to get gored. See, I don't know if that thing is even, I wonder. Inflict darkness to evade its attacks. See, we don't have darkness. I really would like to get rid of... Let's get rid of this thing first. Alright. Let's try this, guys. We can try this. Let's pull Yuna out here. Right, magic. Do we have any kind of... No, we don't. I was looking for something like protect or something like that. We don't have that. Let's try a summon against him. Aeon Flux. Let's see what we can do with Aeon Flux. I mean, heck, that hurt, right? Even if the Dalaphore dies, we can still. I mean, Aeon Flux dies, we can still get some damage on him, and hopefully weaken him enough to have the rest of the party take him out. Meteor Strike, let's try it. Wow, yeah, he does some serious damage. Okay, okay. Black. I don't know. So that was 309. Let's see what just regular fire does. So the Meteor Strike's no different than his fire attack against this guy. What does his regular attack do? Let's see. 268. That's not bad either. 205. He's almost dead. No, no, don't do it. Oh, man. All right, that's okay. We got hopefully got him down enough to where we can finish him off. All right, here we go. I'll get in on that raid. This is what I was talking about. So raid 50. And if Jerman Fu wins, everybody will win, okay? All right, black magic. Let's do a fire on him. 304. We got to get at least another 3 attacks on him. Please don't kill her. Please don't kill her. Okay, he didn't. White magic, cure yourself. Alright, there we go. Good. Let's pull Kamari in. This is probably way more effort than it needs to than it's worth. But we could try. Oh man, Titus is almost dead.
See ya.
Good. Now let's see.
Thank you.
Boom, boom. Yeah, we got a decent amount of experience. We got an ability sphere out of that. Okay, so that was definitely doable, but...
Flawless victory.
Watching from work! Congratulations, buddy. There you go. Okay, let's see.
We'll defeat Sin any way we can.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to... Are you all right? Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am you.
Yes, Shadow! He does it quite often, too, which...
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use Forbidden Machina.
Royal High Kings, how are you doing, man?
Huh? Why?
The use of Machina is strictly Yevon priesthood. Huh.
That's bad, yeah?
So it's interesting.
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
Now Auron.
But it's not about defeating
Sin.
Be
nice.
The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But... You don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't... Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right.
Hey, Legendary Mastro, welcome back, pal. Happy Friday
Thank
to you, man. How are you doing
so
tonight?
Much, Lady Yuna.
Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Now, you see, what's interesting about that, it's fascinating. The Acolyte was talking about how her order does not allow them to use machina to fight against sin, right? It's against the temple precepts. That's interesting because it reminds me of, Final Fantasy VI. Remember in Final Fantasy VI when they were using the machines and stuff?
So watch out.
And magic was banned. Remember that? So it's kind of like a dynamic polar opposite. Awesome, Legendary Master. I'm glad to have you come in hanging out, man. Okay, let's see. We got Titus. No, we want to get... And for this case, we want to pull Auron in to take out... Yeah, take that thing out. There you go. Let's get Lulu. Black Magic Fire. Boom. Now the eyeball. The eyeball's going to have to be Waka, but at least we'll get everybody in the action here. There we go. Oh! Let's get Yun in on the action too to get her some, get a heal. Fight magic cure. Nope, not curing that thing. Cure Lulu, why not? Now, black magic it to death. Let's see, what can... Yeah, thunder. Bye-bye. I really actually didn't do a lot of damage to him. Good job, Lulu. It's amazing. All this fighting, and she never loses her hair, never gets out of place. Amazing. Auron. Auron's pretty strong, man. I like Auron. I had my doubts about him early in the game, whenever it looked like he was going to let poor Titus die. But, yeah, it was okay. We'll see. Are we in town now?
Finally.
He's in our bed shop.
Uh-oh. Waka.
Is that a problem?
Waka.
They don't believe in you. They kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh. Ouch.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
Poor Waka. Gotta get past your prejudices, Waka. Yes. The beautiful sound of full health and mana.
As if I could sleep.
Yes, save. Yes, we'll definitely save. Right. Alrighty. Alright, guys, we have been playing a little over 2 hours and have not had a break yet. I'm gonna take my first break of the night, go get some more ice water. I gotta heat up my coffee, actually. And stretch my legs, go use the restroom, all that good stuff. When we get back, we're gonna continue on with Titus and Yuna's journey to defeat Sin. So we'll be right back in just a few minutes, guys. Thank you for being here. Love your faces. Alright, we are back. Thank you guys for your patience. I appreciate it. Alright. You know, I actually thought Good Side of Bumbles, no humble bundle, please. Have you tried Bundle Stars Shadow? Vice Roy Fat, yeah. I would suggest Bundle Stars. I use Bundle Stars quite a bit for Steam Keys Shadow, and they have some good deals. So check Bundle Stars. But it's funny Kingdoms mentioned peanut butter and jelly because it's about this time I usually get my sandwich. But I ate such a big supper tonight that I'm like, you know what? No. I'm going to pass for once on the peanut butter and jelly. I do have the coffee, though. Okay. So we got that. You guys already got a room, right? No. Welcome to Ren's Traveling Agency. Got any weapons? Oh, you know what? Items. Let's look at the items. Buy! Yes, potions. Although... Oh, great. Nay damages all enemies. You can actually bolt multiple. Those are kind of expensive, aren't they? Nah, we're not gonna do it. What is that? Displays the world map? Like, what's the point of that, though? Let's grab a... I mean, do you need them? This is the reason I give you some CD keys. I buy bundles with 3 to 4 games like that, and the rest of the keys I just give away to friends. Catch it? Friends. Wait, what? Oh, ha 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 ha. I get it. My favorite character? You know, Legendary Mastro, I don't know. It's hard to say because I really like the story that surrounds Yuna and Titus. I would say I really love Yuna and Titus and their relationship and their interactions together and everything. But I don't really remember a lot of the characters other than that. I mean, so far, of the ones I've gotten so far, Waka's cool. I really like Waka. Waka is fun. Let's buy a few of these. 5. Just in case. Eye drops cures darkness, cures... Let's do some echo screens. Alright. I also want to check and see if you got any weapons. Strength, enchanted rod, magical mog. Oh, now you see that. That might be cool. Magic plus 3%. Let's do that. Yes, equip it. Halberd. Sensor piercing, piercing, and 3% for Kamari. Let's do that. Equip, yes. Lentios, my boy! What's up, pal? How you doing tonight, man? Happy Friday to you, brother. I am doing great. Shimmering Blade, that's going to be for Auron. Yes, definitely. Piercing plus 3%. Absolutely. Magic defense, Pearl Ring, Pearl Arm Guards. What? An answer for what, Shadow? Pearl Bangle, no. Pearl Armlet, no. Pearl Bracer. For Auron, magic defense. That might be good. Let's go with that. Because it's better than what he's using. Oh, Powerball. Yes, let's do it. Strength plus 3%. Let's do that. Alright, that's going to be it for that. Alright, good stuff. My dad off did sushi with the beach cat. Oh, nice! Yeah, awesome, Lanthios. Good stuff. Oh, yeah, Shadow, I'm sorry. I don't really get to look a lot of stuff up during the stream because I'm so focused on you guys and the game. But if you want to give it away to the community, that's fine. Or if you wanted to really wait and give it away to me if I was interested, I can look it up and send you a message on after the stream's over. But to be honest, I just assume you give it to the community. An Albed compilation sphere. Select save data to synthesize from an Albed primer. So the save data from other... Oh, yeah. No, I don't need that. I'm not going to worry about that. Yeah, but, I would be... I mean, that's very kind of you. If you want to give it away to do a free giveaway for the community, that'd be great. That he keeps nothing sacrilegious here. It's totally up to you, though, man. Here we go.
Check it out.
That's beautiful.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Killica. It was quiet, almost gentle.
Oh, well, thank you, Shadow. I appreciate that, man.
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You can, once you beat Sin, right?
For a few years.
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well, then you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. Yuna, why does Sin always come back?
Our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away.
Indeed,
until we've atoned.
How do we... What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Ah. Was it using lots of machina or something? Oh. Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny.
Hmm?
Ever since I was questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then we're the same. Oh, such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice, you know.
You know, during a game, you have to think of Blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
She's like, all right, what are you saying?
You can't think, that's a cute girl in the fifth seat from the right. Mm. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date, because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning.
His face when he
heard
that.
It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage.
That's what we're all about right now.
The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge in Xanarkand.
So it comes full circle.
In Xanarkand?
Back to Xanarkand.
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You'll see it for yourself soon enough. Yuna, come back inside.
Not very, Kingdoms. We're only...
You will go with us?
We are still near the beginning.
Yeah. I'll go. I'll go to Xanarkand. To see it with my own eyes.
Poor Tidus, man. The thought of going home just to see ruins, you know? That's a tough thing because he knows this is a journey that Yuna needs, that they need, they all need. But now knowing where it's going to lead him, on top of that, knowing that his father is Sin.
I knew it couldn't be my Xanarkand, but I had to make sure.
I love those little quiet moments with Yuna and Tidus. I think that's... Lanthios, I love Final Fantasy. One of my favorite series all time, man. I love it. But you know what? It's those quiet moments in between the hectic and the battles that really help you to build those connections with Titus and Yuna and the other characters. I love it, man. It's very well done. I thought the dialogue, the translation is well done, I think. Alright, so we got that. You're a guardian, right? I think this will help. Obtained level 1 key sphere! Oh my goodness, we got our first level 1 key sphere. Sphere monitor will teach you how to use it. Have you read the instructions yet? Well, let's go ahead and say we didn't. Maybe we'll find out how to use it. Latios, thank you for that host, my friend. I appreciate that. Alright. Is it in here? No. Three Kingdoms! Thank you, my friend, for that host. I appreciate that, sir. Thank you guys, both of you. Very kind. Sphere Monitor. Where's the Sphere Monitor? That's the Albed. So, Sphere Grid. Now, I know we can move the level 1 key to unlock an area, like this, for example. We could go here. We only have a level 1. Now, once I use it, does it unlock it for everybody, guys? Like, if I were to unlock this right here, will it unlock it for Kamari as well when he comes up here, if he so chooses? Okay, but let's spend some points here. Okay, so Titus. We could go. You are right here. We can go right here. Yeah, it looks for all. Oh, thank you, Do the Jew. I appreciate it. Yeah, I agree, and it's very beautiful. Amazing music. Move. Nope, right there. Yes. Power sphere. Increase strength. Haste! Yes, haste. Use ability sphere. Alright. And let's move you up here. Oh, that's gonna block us, isn't it? Actually, no, we can come back around. So let's do this. Let's move up there. And use power sphere. Give us an extra 200 hit points. That's gonna be huge. No, what does this do? Accuracy. That's actually a good thing. Good. And this is going to be strength. Good. Got me the evolution of the soundtrack as well. Yeah. Much like it does it for every character. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Legendary. Appreciate it. Agility is good. Defense and evasion. Alright, so yeah, let's move you over here. Power sphere. Good. Speed. And speed for evasion. Alright, so you're good, Titus. You're good for a little while. Now, Kamari, you've got 7 sphere levels. We could move him, guys. We could move him up towards this way and unlock that if it's the best way to thing to do. We could go down here. I don't know, man. He's right here. Do we have anything we can put in this empty spot? A Lux Sphere. No, not really too worried about that. We've got some stuff over here. Finally, Das Horn! Wait, what? What, Viking Simon? What are you talking about, man? Man, we got all, look at all these empty spots that Kamari is struggling with. Up to you, Jermefu. Thank you, right, DJ. Life Rose Destroyer, good evening, ma'am. How are you? Yeah, so Lanthios, that's a great question. I would say mostly six and seven are you know, six and seven mostly. Five is up there. Man, it's I don't want to cheese out on this one because there's so many great ones, you know. I would say six and seven are my two favorites. Five is a close up there as well. Of course, this game is really good. Nine is really good, but I think six and seven will be my two favorites. I could go up here and unlock all this. I don't really want to backtrack. Yeah, it really is. Picking, yeah. Let's go up this way. Accuracy, that's what we want. Let's use that. Unlock that. Okay. Speed sphere right there. Let's move him up. Okay, now let's use... I thought we had some. A Lux Sphere is all we have. I guess it's better than nothing. Oh, man, yeah! Nice. And we can't use any of those, can we? No. Cheer. Although I don't want to necessarily use cheer, but we can use that for defense. And then we'll work on moving him farther along and getting some of those other things later. Alright. I wonder if that was a mistake putting up there. I might have should have pulled part him down this way, but that's okay. We're going to stick with it. All right, Waka, you've got a lot of stuff going on here. So, you are right here. Let's move you to the right. Power sphere, strength, ability sphere, silence attack. Interesting. All right, let's move you farther up again. Accuracy. Okay. Move you over here. Now we can use Power Sphere, get your hit points up. Hit points are so huge right now. Power Sphere for your strength. Alright, we got magic points, magic, and aim. The ability aim. Can we get you over here? Yes, that's gonna be it though. Stupid Twitch is oh man, sorry. Dark Daz. Yeah, it's whatever they've got going on, man, it's pretty significant because it's been acting up for days now. Manosphere. Yep. Manosphere there. Alright, Waka, you were done for a little bit. Alright, Lulu, what we got for you now? So let's see. We've got focus, hit points. She really needs some hit points and defense. So let's do that. Let's move her up there. Power sphere. Oh, she doesn't have ability sphere, so she can't. Alright. Defense and evasion. So let's move here. Yes. Oh, is that what it is, Lanthios? Oh, now that's interesting. Now, we're not going to lose any of our data, I'm assuming, right? I'm sure they're going to back all that up, but makes me paranoid. Defense, yes. Perfect. Alright. Move, Lulu. Evasion. Yeah, let's move her here. Let's increase her evasion. And then her mana. Yeah, I think mine got moved as well, Lanthios. I didn't even think about that being a connection, but it makes sense. Okay, good. Now, alright. Yuna. Man, she doesn't really have... We gotta get her moving on. And magic defense. And magic. Okay, that's gotta happen. That's gonna make her stronger and... Alright. There. There. Magic defense. And speed sphere for evasion. Evasion, magic, and life. Oh, we can't get there, I don't think. Can we? All right, let's try that. No, we can't. That's going to be one too many. But let's move her down here. Oh, we can do it. Oh, we need an ability sphere. We don't have an ability sphere. Okay. So we'll have to work on that. All right, now... We don't have anything for him yet. Beast power. Man, I don't like leaving all these. Maybe we'll wait. Alright. Yes. Alright. So that's good. Okay, now, after we do all that, let's save. Save! We can't afford to take a chance of losing. That would be tragic, wouldn't it? After all that... Okay, there we go. Now, alright, out we go. Or maybe not.
Bintasa.
Bintasa to you,
sir. Sorry? Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
Mm-hmm. I am Rin. Hela Dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli Dusadwi to you too.
Mm-hmm. If you are interested, Albed primers can be found. Finding them might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting.
Hey, we get another
Although
primer.
You might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Oops. Albed Primer, Volume 8. R is H. Remember that. Titus has achieved the rank of Albed Pakihan. How about that?
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. sorry.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I don't know why it's doing that. I checked. Uh-oh.
Someone help! The chocobos!
The chocobos!
That's our cue. Let's go.
It's our cue. Aren't so smooth.
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Mega potion times two.
Huh?
But you know, alright, let's save again before we move on. I checked my, I did a speed test earlier, and my connection is fine with their servers. So, I'm not saying it's on your end, guys, but my connection is fine, so I know it's not coming from me. It's got to be somewhere in the connection between me to Twitch's servers to on your end. There's something going on.
To the Chocobo Corral.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Alright. Oh, let's go do it. Oh, should we check over here first? Nothing. Okay, that's where we were sitting with Luna. I just wanted to make sure we don't miss anything, just in case. Oh boy, look what we got. Hey, Ranyos, what's up, buddy? Let's pause for just a second. Get my boy, Ranyos. No, hold up, hold up. To do this right, I love Ranyos' shout out. We gotta, hold up. Let's go full camera for a minute. Switch over so we don't get the, we're about to fight a boss here. Before we fight the boss, though, let's welcome our good friend Ranyos in the house. Happy Friday to you, Ranyos. How was your day, buddy?
You will find the shenanigan shysters.
Tell me, do you bleed?
You will root out the trolls.
How many good guys are left?
Bring the fallen to justice.
How many stayed that way?
And give hope to weirdos.
In time, they will join you in the sun.
Until all fanatics.
My dream, a world where dignity, honor, and justice are the reality we all share,
will be as hyped as Ranyos.
Welcome, Ranyos. Good to see you, my good friend. All right, let's do this, guys. All right, so we got a boss here. Let's see what we got. Oh, he looks like he's not being friendly with the Chocobos. Oh man, Ranyos, that would be awesome. I don't know, are they planning on doing that? That would be good if they are. Okay, so... actually, I should probably pull out Auron. You're next, uh-oh. Titus? That's not a lot of damage. Alright, let's see what we can get on him. We don't have a sensor, so we don't know what he can take. Let's try this. 378, that's not a bad attack. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness. Kamari? Let's try Thunder. Let's see what Thunder does on it.
Attack now! Push
it!
Oh,
we got him on his back! Get him, Kamari. So, that's interesting. Fire again. 358. We're pushing him back. We got him. Oh, good. He missed. That's beautiful. Beautiful. I do want Waka. I do want... maybe I'll just keep going what we have for now. Alright, fire. Again. Yeah, it's pretty... fire is pretty solid. Oh, nice, Ranyos. That's pretty cool. As a matter of fact, Red Dead Redemption is one of the games that the Legendary Foos have been voting on for the Mega Stream. So that we may be playing that for this Mega Stream this month. Kamari... who? He's not really doing a lot of damage right now either. But... all right, yes! Fire! Get him! Oh, really? Do the Jew. That's interesting. Oh, man. Let's get Yuna out. Heal. Man, if Yuna takes a shot, she's done. That's the only bad thing about her. Alright, good shot. Oh boy. Oh, he pushed us back. Titus? I know Titus is almost dead, but... Okay. I don't know if this is going to be smart or not, but let's try it. We gotta get Titus up back to health. There we go. Fire. Hopefully we'll knock him dead back. No. Alright, we gotta survive. Yes! Oh, gotta love the misses, huh, guys? Well, I love my misses, too, but... Haste, get more turns. That's true. Yeah, I could use my summonings. My summonings aren't very strong right now, though, Legendary. I need to work on them. And I don't know if now is the time to do it. But although, that's true. I mean, it doesn't hurt to use them. Titus, let's pull Auron back out. There, we knocked him down. We could try summon. Aeon Flux. Let's try Aeon Flux. Might as well, right? Because at least we're not taking damage when the summons are out. That's the good thing. But do the chew. I like the way you're thinking. We need to get Titus back out there and do some precision haste. I think that would be good. Alright, Aeon. Get in there. You guys can thank Utter Chaos for the name. Meteor Strike. Fire. Because the Meteor Strike's mostly an AoE, but doesn't really... Now that's nice. 540. Wow. I know, right, Ranios? All of the Aeons are really, really sweet, in my opinion. Oh, is there? Really do the juke. Yeah, so I did a raffle last night. I gave the viewers a chance to name my Aeon. And so Utter Chaos won and he picked the name. So that's where that came from. Come on, get one more in. Oh, good shot. Yeah, I figured that was coming. Alright. That's okay, though, because we got a good bit of damage on him. Alright. Black magic. Let's try thunder. Oh, fire! Shoot! Fire is what he's... Oh, stop. Oh, got it. Okay, hang on. Here we go. Push him. How did he... Wait a minute. He's on his back! What kind of shenanigans is that? Okay, that's fine. Come on, Kamari. No, Waka hasn't gotten into this battle yet. Let's get him in. Use file to hear yourself? Yes, Lanthios, I am. I'm gonna stream this strictly until we get it done, yeah. So over the next few weeks, it's gonna be all Final Fantasy X. Alright, now I just wanted to get Waka one hit. Now we can switch him out. So wait a minute, Legendary, why are you saying use fire to heal myself? Are you being serious or are you just trolling me? I don't know. Oh, you mean on Ifrit. I gotcha. I should have done that, yeah. I didn't think... Shoot, we couldn't quite get him off the edge. That's a good shot. Alright, Waka, let's pull him out. Let's pull Titus back in. Titus didn't really do much damage either. Pretty decent shot. Oh, here he goes. Doggone it. Alright, Yuna. Yuna back out. Give me a heal. There you go. Good. Alright, Lulu. Oh, no! No! No, he's almost got us off the edge.
We're to be pushed off a cliff.
Oh, man. Well, yes, that's true. Right, right. Yeah, when I stream, correct. Fire. Please don't push us off. Alright, there we go. Now. Alright, now we need to pull Yuna out. And get... Actually, you know what? We could summon Valifor. Let's get Valifor in. Latios has got them kidneys, man. I'm telling you. Thwarted again. All right, come on, Valifor. Get us something good going here, pal. So he's not going to do as much damage as Ifrit, but... Oh, wait, we can do fire. That's right. We can do fire, so... Yes! Woo! There we go. We did it, guys. Took him out. That bees a lot of APs. Hunter's sword. Ranyos.